Once upon a long ago summer, jumping hot July, we were filling up the barn with the winter bale. Saw this old rusty thermometer in the eaves where the bats fly, but there were three more fields to bring in before we reached up there. With every wagon we unloaded, as the sweat ran down like rain, I wondered out loud how hot was the hell we were in. The farmer shrugged his shoulders with simple words explained, "You don't want to know." Then he cracked a grin. After a couple weeks of work, we brought that last crop in. Now the rows were stacked near to the roof. I could finally read the mercury, just shy of 110. In 5 minutes, I blacked out with that awful truth. Sometimes you don't want to know, best leave it alone. You think knowing about it's going to help you, but that's not always how it goes. Sometimes wisdom only grows when trust is all you own, and the voice inside yourself says, "You don't want to know." Some things too big for knowing, some things you know too well, most things fall somewhere in between the two. But the roughest kind of going is when it'll be a cold day in hell, before you give up finding out what you wish you never knew. No good blaming Adam out there in the field, or Eve under that tree resting in the shade, 'cause we don't remember Eden, how we ransomed off the reel for what we didn't need, swapping giggles for a grin. But now if something's got you pining to know more than what you should, filling up your soul with discontent, let this song be a reminder there are many disguises for good, and the words you don't want to know might be heaven sent. Sometimes you don't want to know, best leave it alone. You think knowing about it's gonna help, but that's not always how it goes. Sometimes wisdom only grows when trust is all you own, and the voice inside yourself says, "You don't want to know."